For your consideration, the stars of the 2000 MTV Movie Awards. Kid Rock, Nicolas Cage, Janet Jackson, Keanu Reeves, Halle Berry, Mel Gibson, Vern Troyer, George Clooney, Katie Holmes, Samuel L. Jackson, Rebecca Romijn Stamos, Mina Savari, D'Angelo, Metallica, NSYNC, and more. Hosted by the precocious Sarah Jessica Parker, the 2000 MTV Movie Awards, Thursday, June 8th at 9, 8 Central.
Unforgettable. That's what you are. Unforgettable. Though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me.
Hi, at Snapple we know that good fruit is healthy fruit.
And that's why here at Snapple, we provide individualized care for the whole fruit through a strict program including vigorous exercise, a healthy diet, and of course, random screenings for preservatives. Snapple and fruit, keeping it healthy.
Together.
Atomfilms presents the shocking story of four girls gone bad in a runaway crime spree that's anything but fat-free. Get ready for Bikini Bandits Episode 7, starring this girl, this other girl, that hot mama getting out of the car, and this chick with a big gun. Together again with a bunch of people you won't recognize either.
In the East. This is the West.
This Friday.
We are partners.
Shake on it.
Catch the comedy that gets two thumbs up. Shanghai Noon is funnier than Rush Hour.
Ow. I'm not going to walk with you if you walk like that.
It's a great movie.
You know any Chinese drinking games?
A crazy, hilarious, over-the-top blast. Jackie Chan, Owen Wilson, Lucy Liu. Shanghai Noon, rated PG-13, starts this Friday.
Alabama man to the bowling alley where he drinks heavily and chews tobacco.
Wow, he can bowl.
He can bowl, he can drink, some bowl. Alabama bowl. When wife asks him where he's been, just use the action button and Alabama man busts her lip open.
Shut up, bitch! Wow. I wanna be just like Alabama man.
Alabama man comes with everything you see here, wife sold separately.
I thought I told you to shut up.
You're watching Comedy Central. Don't miss The Daily Show with Jon Stewart at 1:30. The soft spot for hard news.
I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want to do is all right with me.
Rated E for everyone.
How much longer?
We're working on it.
PlayStation.
Walt Sweeney Pontiac GMC says it's time to put some driving excitement into your life with the new Pontiac Grand Prix or Grand Am for as low as $199 per month and as low as 0.9% financing. Hi, I'm Joanne Sweeney, and we've got a great selection. We've got blue ones, we've got gray ones, we've got red ones, green ones, all the colors of the rainbow. Grand Ams and Grand Prix price low to go. Run, don't walk to Walt Sweeney, downtown Pontiac GMC.
Hi, I'm Gary Selvin. If you're about to tackle that painting project, I recommend Porter Paints. In looking for that exterior job? My favorite is Porter's AcroShield. Super durable, comes in flat, satin, and gloss finishes. For inside, I use Porter Paint Silken Touch because you can easily clean dirt and smudges and keep that beautiful look for years. So before you paint, pick up Porter Paint.
You'll find Porter Paints at all Hayter hardware stores and wherever Porter Paints are sold.
It's coming right for us!
Terror strikes South Park. It's a month of petrifying proportions as evil creatures try and rip this town a new one. Next time.
Hey, guys, ever heard of Scuzzlebutt?
A camping trip turns ugly as a hideous mountain beast holds the children captive. Brace yourself for terror in South Park every Wednesday at 10, only on Comedy Central.
June 4th will be Dre Jackson's first time on network television. It's the network television premiere of Def Jam's How to Be a Player. Sunday, June 4th, only on Comedy Central.
There is no danger, however, as the satellite's now expected to smash into Quasi, an uninhabited part of the Australian outback. Scientists say the total...
Yahoo?
The FBI's top cop is on a stakeout.
I've gone undercover as Big Mama.
Hi, Big Mama.
Damn, you fine.
This summer, Martin Lawrence...
I forgot my keys.
Ow,
...is living extra large.
Ooh. Mama.
Yeah?
What's that?
That's just my flashlight.
Big Mama's house.
Is there another flashlight under there?
Rated PG-13. June 2nd, only in theaters.
A dark and mystical city. A murder. An innocent fugitive haunted by the past. Now fight to save the future. Destiny is in your hands. The Risk Breaker legend begins. Vagrant Story, rated T for Teen.
Have you ever wondered what an echo looks like? There's an echo out there.
Mom, do you ever have those heavy flow days?
Oh, absolutely, sweetheart. Everybody does.
Mom, remember the movie The Shining where the elevator doors are opening up and all...
Honey, what you need is a more absorbent tampon.
Like what?
Well, what's the most absorbent thing in the world?
Oh, Cherokee hair, I guess. What does that have to do with me?
Because now there's new all-natural Cherokee hair tampons. A cotton tampon can only hold so much liquid. Other tampons also come up short. But Cherokee hair has been known for ages to be strong and powerful. Each tampon is hand-woven from over 200 strands of Cherokee hair and then bound together by these decorative native beads.
You were right, Mom. All-natural Cherokee hair tampons really did the trick.
And when you're done using them, they make a great toy for Jesse. Go get it, boy.
Let the wonders and the mysteries of our people, like, change the way you think about tampons.
Comedy Central, Wednesday. While controversy divides the town, the unthinkable happens.
I have something to tell you.
Sure, what?
Baby, I'm attracted to Cartman.
Whoa, calm down, ho.
Don't miss this all-new South Park, next Wednesday at 10, only on Comedy Central.
Every few years,
oh God,
a movie preview will come along and give away the whole story. Unfortunately, this is one of those previews.
Stinky.
Angry Kid. See it again at atomfilms.com.
The production of every single new episode of South Park requires the harvesting of 643 acres of rainforest and the slaughter of three different species of baby seal. But in the end, we've got more new episodes of South Park. And isn't that what's important? South Park is all new every Wednesday.
Up next, it's Total Destruction on BattleBots, followed by The Daily Show with Jon Stewart.
What you hear is not a test. It's Comedy Central's Thanksgiving Fest. Thanksgiving Day is when it starts. SNL marathon from morning till dark. 13 hours of SNL kicks off Thanksgiving Fest tomorrow morning starting at 10.
It wouldn't be Christmas without the poo. Mr. Hanky is back, and he's been busy. Introducing Mrs. Hanky and the Nuggets in an all-new, very South Park Christmas special next Wednesday at 10, only on Comedy Central.